Chapter 1. Introduction. Chapter 1 introduces statistical learning and sets the stage for the rest of the book. It discusses the history of statistical learning, the growth of the field, and the purpose of the book. The chapter also emphasizes the practical applications of statistical learning in various fields. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the historical development of statistical learning and its relevance in various fields. 2. Explain the expansion of statistical learning and its increasing accessibility to a wider audience. 3. Differentiate between the elements of statistical learning, ESL, and an introduction to statistical learning, ISL. 4. Recognize the importance of understanding the models, intuitions, and strengths and weaknesses of different statistical learning approaches. 5. Apply statistical learning techniques in real-world scenarios, such as healthcare, to make informed decisions and improve outcomes. Key points. Statistical learning has a rich history with concepts like linear regression and logistic regression dating back to the 19th century. The field of statistical learning has expanded over the years with the development of new methods and the increasing availability of user-friendly software. The Elements of Statistical Learning, ESL, is a comprehensive text for professionals, while An Introduction to Statistical Learning, ISL, aims to provide a less technical and more accessible version of ESL. Understanding the models, assumptions, and trade-offs of different statistical learning approaches is crucial for selecting the most appropriate approach. Statistical learning techniques can be applied in various fields, such as healthcare, to predict disease outcomes, identify risk factors, and personalize treatment plans. Real-world application. One real-world application of statistical learning is in the field of healthcare. By analyzing large data sets of patient information, statistical learning techniques can be used to predict disease outcomes, identify risk factors, and personalize treatment plans. For example, statistical learning models can help predict the likelihood of a patient surviving a particular disease based on their medical history and other relevant factors. This information can then be used to guide treatment decisions and improve patient outcomes. Conclusion. Chapter 1 provides an overview of statistical learning, its historical development, and its increasing relevance in various fields. The chapter introduces the book, An Introduction to Statistical Learning, ISL, as a more accessible version of The Elements of Statistical Learning, ESL. By understanding the models, assumptions, and trade-offs of different statistical learning approaches, you will be equipped to apply these techniques in real-world scenarios, such as healthcare, to make informed decisions and improve outcomes.